Is something complex or is it complicated? Well, we tend to use those two terms interchangeably a lot of the time, but they don't actually mean the same thing. And understanding the difference can determine the approach that we take and the mindset that we actually put into place. Now, when something is complex, the number of components which make it up and the relationship of those components with each other introduces a new level of difficulty. And most of the times, this level of difficulty is full of unknown unknowns, which means we can't adequately prepare for it because we can't possibly predict it. If something is complicated, it is simply difficult. Yes, the level of difficulty can be pretty impressive, but we can prepare for it because we can make calculations which take this difficulty into account and allow us to allocate suitable resources in order to meet it. And that's the main difference between these two. And I know we tend to live in complex times where everything is pretty much complicated, but even so, knowing the difference between these two and putting the right mindset and approach in place can actually determine the outcomes we get. I hope this helps.